Hi, my name is Eric Patterson, and I'm a teacher with Children's Music Workshop. And today, I'm going to show you how to put your flute together, how to make a sound, and even how to play a simple song. So you start by taking your flute out of its case. And the first piece we'll take out is the head joint, this piece. Next, you want to take the body of the flute out of the case. And into this end, the longer end with fewer buttons, you want to gently put the head joint into the body, twisting a little bit so it goes in easy. Then you want to line up this hole with this button on your flute. Line up this hole with this button on your flute. Look down to make sure you've got it. This hole with this button. Now, you want to take the last piece of your flute, gently push it on, twist a little bit. Now, you want to line up this long metal pin with the middle of this key. The long metal pin with this key. You twist. And there you go. Now we're going to talk about how to hold it. So you know you're holding it the correct way if you've got the mouthpiece here and the majority of the flute off to your right hand. Now the first thing I want you to do when we're going to hold it is give me a left-handed thumbs up with your left hand. Now you want to put your left thumb on the long flat key on the back of the flute. Next, put your first finger on this key. Second, we skip this key, skip over that one, middle finger there, third finger there. Now we've got a good grip on the flute. Now with your right hand, give me a high five. Put your thumb under the flute like that so you can support it. Now, put your first finger on this key, second finger, third finger, and your pinky deals with this one. So now we got the flute held properly. Now we're going to talk about how to make a sound. I want you to remove your head joint, gently twisting. So you've got these two pieces. Those can go in your lap, on a table, whatever you want. Now, there are several important elements to making a really good flute sound. The first and most important is about lining up the hole of the flute with your mouth. We're going to line up the middle of this hole with the exact middle of your lips. After we get the hole lined up with the middle of our lips, we're going to roll the head joint down like this. You want to make sure that you don't roll it out too far, but just far enough. Like this, way too much. You want to have it at a little bit of an angle to your lip, like this. This time when we try, we're actually going to make a sound. But before we do that, I want you to try this. Put your lips together, just like that. And now I want you to copy me. That's how we're going to start to make a sound on the flute. We don't want this. It's way too big. It takes too much air, and it's not going to make a good sound. This little tiny hole that you make with your mouth is what's going to make the best and easiest sound on the flute. So we're going to realign the head joint, roll it down, and then make those little tiny puffing sounds. When we do this, this time when you roll down the head joint, put the flat of your palm against the end of the flute. It just makes a little bit more of a pleasant sound. Just watch me and follow after me. First, line up the head joint. Then roll it down. Take the flat of your hand, cover up the end of the head joint. Now we're going to make that sound, that little puff of air. Now what I want you to do is to try to make that puff last a little bit longer. Make sure the hole at your mouth stays really small, but I want you to keep blowing. Again, I'll line it up. Roll it down. Cover the end. Now I'm going to hold it out. Now I want you to repeat after me. I'm going to play a pattern on my head joint, and I want you to play the same pattern. Now we're going to take our head joint and put it back into the flute, and we're going to put it all together. Line it back up. Now we're going to start again, left-handed thumbs up. Put it on the back of the flute. First finger, skip one, second, third, right-handed high five, thumb back, first finger, third finger. Now that we've held it properly, we want to hold on tight because this is where your fingers are supposed to go. Now, I want you to line up the flute, just like we did with the head joint when it was all by itself. Put it flat, then roll down. Next up, I'll show you the first note that we're going to learn, which is called a B. The first step is you give the left-handed thumbs up, put it back on the long, flat key behind your flute. Then you put your first finger here. Now, right-handed high five, thumb under the flute, right pinky here. So you've got those four points of contact. First finger, thumb, thumb, pinky. Now I want you to line up the flute exactly like we did when it was just the head joint all by itself. First, put the hole flat against your lips, roll down. Then, we're going to blow exactly like we did on the head joint. Roll down. Now blow. Congratulations, you just played your first flute note. So you've made a sound. The next step is to use your tongue to help you make the sound even better. Once again, we're going to take a hold of our flute and use the note B to make this happen. Start with a left-handed thumbs up. Put your left thumb on the long flat key on the back of the flute. Put your first finger on this key. Now a right-handed high five. Thumb under the flute, right pinky on this key. That's a B. Hold on to that. So in order to use your tongue, what you need to do is make the same. So the hole on your mouth stays nice and small, and you're blowing nice and gently. But we're going to add to that your tongue. So I want you to say two. Just that same syllable while making your lips do what we did earlier, like this. So I'm using my tongue on the roof of my mouth, t-t, and blowing the same way that we did earlier. So line up your flute, roll it down, and tongue. Now you've made a proper flute sound, learned a note, and you're on your way.